for Christmas?
Nothing touches this body except smooth, the irresistible Dr. Oco chocolate for bait. And if you're lucky, you.
With this ring, you brighten my world. With this ring, you are my true love. To me, you are perfect. With this ring, I will love you forever. Say it with an exclusive certified forever diamond for exceptional spark.
Hello everybody and welcome back to Vlogmas Day 17! Cue titles. Well, you have the titles at the beginning of the thing. I think I broke one of my toes. I'll tell you why, because yesterday I was at kickboxing and I tripped over one of the mats. I actually think I've genuinely like broken one of them because like it hurts when I bend it. Like when I bend it and like it's swollen a little bit. It's like swollen and all the other toes are fine. Like all the other toes are not swollen, and I think I've done something to it. I don't know what. I think I've broken it or it's bruised inside. I have no idea what the hell I've done to it, but I mean, whatever I've done to it, it will heal. There's no point going to the hospital for it because I know they're gonna x-ray me and say, yeah, it is broken, when I know for a fact it's definitely broken because it hurts. Yeah, it hurts. So there's no point going to the hospital or doctors with it because I know they're going to say, yeah, we're going to have to strap it up because, like, they know exactly what to do. So I'm like, no point going to the doctors or anything like that because you know what people are like nowadays.
Let her do something quickly.
But the reason why the radio's on the vlog and then you can't hear me saying
taping this very moment?
No, look. What this is.
Alright, you're taping this very moment?
No, not.
Oh, it's not switched on?
Well, I am filming this one.
Okay.
Far in the east, three wise men saw a new bright star in the sky. 17 is all the way here. Ho, ho, ho! That door says. Look. Ho, ho, ho. Look.
Oh, yeah.
Father Christmas! No Father Christmas. Father Christmas for ya. I've got no questions for my Q&A, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to reschedule the Q&A for Christmas Eve. Okay, and I'm going to put my subject down below. What you want to see, what questions you want me to have. I'm going to do a Snapchat Q&A, so I'm not going to ask for any other social medias. Just Snapchat, okay? So if you can leave some suggestions down below. Yes, I've still got this on because my wrist bloody kills. I've strained it somehow, so it's like, I need this on, but yeah. If you've got any suggestions, leave them on my Snapchat and I'll have a look through them. See you guys soon. Bye. Hey, I'm back. So, it's been a couple of hours now since I'd last vlogged and everything. So, yes, I've been out. We bought some multicolored lights for a tree outside, which we are going to put up this evening. At some point. They work with checked that they work, just to make sure. Just to make sure that they do work. Because if they don't work, then we have a problem, but they do work. So I want to show you them. There they are, they're all like multicolored. It'd be best if I do it like this. Big clumps. They're like in big clumps of things.
Can you help turn them, please? I told you to turn them off.
Maybe she's doing a dad film. So
don't turn them off. I'm just going to get them all the. They're probably laid in there in a way you can get them out easily. I'll change that.
Don't get them out.
I'm
not.
You are. They're all over the floor, aren't they?
Well, they're not now.
It's such a rush to do everything. It makes life so difficult sometimes.
They're not now. Back the box plugged in, because that's how I do them, so.
Right.
So, yeah. I'll see you guys at the same time. Tomorrow, like I said at this point, I will leave my Snapchat link below. Wouldn't it be best just to thread them through the window?
No, I'm just making seeing how much lead it's got on it.
Okay.
So I know where I can put them. I might be able to do the lead into the garage.
Really?
And then put the extension in the garage and I haven't got to worry about the box getting damp.
That's a good idea. So yeah, I'll see you guys at the same time. Like I said before, I will leave my Snapchat down below for the Q&A. Good. Bye, and see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.